Once you see it, you can't unsee it. When you see people who are living in tents and on the streets, and you know that it's cold outside and the temperature's dropping and it's snowing, it's hard to go to bed at night and not think about it. I'm Natasha Riveron, and I volunteer with Blackbird Outreach as a downtown lead. I go out at least once a week to downtown camps and connect with people who are living unsheltered and see if they need anything and if we can provide those resources in the form of life-saving gear or supplies, then we do that. The first time I walked in to a big camp, I was really intimidated. I mean, it's a lot of people who you're traditionally taught to be afraid of. And especially as a woman, when you're walking down a dark alley or when you're walking down a street, you're taught to don't engage, don't talk to anybody, don't look anybody in the eye, because then they might attack you. I started kind of acknowledging my fear with that and then realizing it was kind of unfounded. A lot of times I'll get really gentle responses from people simply because I don't look really that intimidating. I'm obviously not a cop. And part of the policy is that you don't do camp outreach by yourself. If anything, I've been kind of like treated with a lot more respect because it's really hard to be afraid of people up close. You don't learn how wonderful people can be until you put your trust in them. And you don't understand how much you can trust someone until you do. I'm out every Saturday morning downtown. If somebody is sort of like, you know, I don't think I could do that. I don't know, but I really want to know what's going on. I say, I will take you on a bike ride. I'll take you on a walk. Let's do it. Come with me.